There are times when I think you don't know me at all. And others where I think you know me better than anyone.
No, that's what I'm here for, Smallville. One save at a time.
Lois Lane, will you marry me?
Yes.
We met a few months ago in Metropolis. It was love at first sight.
Oh, that is so romantic. Uh-oh, does Clarky have the sniffles? Lana made that questionable choice on her own. Stop beating yourself up. It's my job. You know, if I have to sell my car for food, that's okay too. I've always dreamed of being a hobo, riding the rails, cooking beans over roadside fires.
If you want, I guess you could stay with
us. You're a lifesaver. God, am I in need of a hot shower. Don't worry, Smallville. I'll try to keep it under a half hour.
What just happened? You know, sometimes in order to protect the people we love, we keep secrets.
That is totally retarded. So, Simone, are you a serial relationship wrecker, or is this just the first one?
Lois, come on.
No, it's okay, Clark. She's obviously just jealous. Of Clark? Are you on crack? His girlfriend happens to be a friend of mine. I don't like seeing my friends get hurt. Clark? Look, I'm not great at this, so just keep your mouth shut and listen up. Even though I was kicking butt on the helicopter, it was really nice to have backup. And you didn't have to come after me, but you always do. So I wanted to say thank you. You're a really good friend.
I swear, the guy could tell me he was from Mars right now, and I would find a way to dismiss it as an endearing quirk.
Lois, you're like a pit bull on a pant leg. You're never gonna let this go until you know for sure.
I hate that you know me like that.
I wonder if you'll notice that you changed my life.
Well, I can.
Now, Lois.
You know, you can pour on the modesty all you want, Smallville. It only makes you that much more adorable. But you know where I wanted to be. I kissed you before. In the alley. You're Green Arrow.
Hardly. Looks like we're gonna be neighbors, Lane.
You gotta be kidding me.
Times when I think you don't know me at all. And others where I think you know me better than anyone.
No, that's what I'm here for, Smallville. One save at a time. You know, endorphins? They're hormones that are released when the body performs a certain activity.
Like when you play sport.
Or there's another kind of activity two people share. Repetitive motion builds to a climax.
Thank you. Oh, look at this. Thanks for taking care of me.
Right. Now we're even. What else did you find out?
I'm gonna be needing that.
Clark Kent, you're back. I was beginning to think your family lived on some distant planet.
Must have really missed me.
Little blonde sources tell me that you don't mind my assertive flair. Let me see it.
Lois, I don't know what you're talking about.
You have a terrible poker face, Mama. Gimme. Wow. Who would have known you were this sentimental?
And a constant reminder there's only one Lois Lane.
You better believe it. Fine, I admit it. Sometimes the Lois fast lane ambition ramps into cruise control and gets away from me.
Those mob guys would still be on the street if you hadn't come to my rescue.
Your rescue. Yeah, right. You're the one with the... Smallville, if you hadn't been there to...
You're welcome, Lois.
After walking a mile in stiletto shoes, I was reminded that I am not cut out for that life of solitude.
I didn't know there was room for introspection underneath that costume.
Wow.
Look who got grazed by a funny bullet. You weren't gonna eat this, were you?
Well, he was holding me in his arms. And Ollie's a good kisser. Don't get me wrong. That green arrow, he could teach Ollie a thing or two.
You probably should.
Good job, Mr. Kent. Okay, I finished picking out the flowers and the bridesmaids' dresses. You can come back in the house now.
You made me believe. And you got me to fly. Even if it was just in cyberspace.
Well, I have to say, Smallville, that soaring over the Daily Planet and the spires of Metropolis was amazing.
Well, who knows? Maybe one day we'll get to fly in the real world.
I've always believed that you can do the impossible. And one day you will. And speaking of the real world, I have a conference call with Perry at 7. See ya.
Thank you for the suggestion. It was a good one. Without a question, do a cover, subscribe, watch the original. I just told you again, it was subliminal.
You're amazing, Smallville. You always look for the best in people, even when they walk all over you.
I guess that explains why we're friends.
Oh, we're friends now?
Well, I won't tell anyone if you don't.